sitting in this smashed up car and we're broken and bleeding. But the thing that is so super weird about this moment
Florida's Supreme Court today denied Vice President Gore's effort to require Miami-Dade County to restart the hand count.
And even if the vote count changes to Gore's favor, the Florida state legislature is going to send Republican delegates to the Electoral College. Oh my God, Kayla, I'm going to lose my mind. Happy Thanksgiving.
No, you know what I have instead?
What?
Dignity.